Well, at least I'll die knowing I guessed right.
You're not gonna die, Baird. Nobody else is gonna die.
Has your dad tested this bomb thing, Marcus?
Can we kill this goddamn noise?
Okay, Faith. Yeah, got it.
Dad, we're here. Just working out how to bypass this firefight.
I can hear it, Marcus. And Mira's tracking you. Watch your back.
Yeah, she's been on our ass for a while. Stand by.
Whoa, the guy just did a backflip. That was pretty cool. What was going on there? There was like three explosions going on. Worry about them. Shoot.
Martyrs!
Revive. Thank you. Oh my god. Are you serious? Where is this guy?
Incoming!
Alright, this is getting a little ridiculous now with the stupid motor thing! Oh my god.
Dad, we're here! Just working out how to bypass this firefight.
I can hear it, Marcus. And Mira's tracking you. Watch your back.
Yeah, she's been on our asses the whole way. Stand by.
Okay, where? Okay, right there. Oh, I got him. Okay. I don't know. Was that the motor guy that kept spamming those motor storm rockets? Step back, dude. What was that? I'm grabbing it.
Incoming storm!
I am getting out of this circle. This circle is a death trap.
That's the last of them. Dad, we're on our way up. Come on, get inside and barricade the doors.
Look, if we've all got a dose of this glowy emulsion, isn't your dad's bomb or whatever going to affect us too? You know, fatally?
You think he'd risk that?
It will work. Don't worry. And trust me, Corporal Baird. I've tested it.
Lock the door! Come on, quick!
That won't stop us, Doc. It'll just piss off the drudges for a few minutes.
Well, that'll have to do. Dad, we're in. The Lambda right behind us. Where's your lab?
On the top floor. Watch out for Queen Mira, Marcus. She's desperate.
What's Mira up to? In your message, you said she doesn't realize you can't save the Locust.
Marcus, my device will kill the emulsion, but it'll harm the Locust too.
I'm not seeing the downside here.
I needed more time, just like E-Day.
Yeah, we'll talk about it. Hold on.
Quiet, people. Grubs up ahead.
Marcus,
we ain't sneaking.
Score the settles.
Yeah, we have.
Surprise, bitches! We back!
Surprise, bitches. Like it.
Thank you.
Oh my god, this thing was on me. Okay, I think I need to start ditching the explosive arrows. This thing has kind of seen its run. Well, that works.
Up there, Reba!
Looks like the only way up.
I don't see the elevator. Must be a
shit. Who they build this for anyway?
Ah, shit. Bear, fix this.
So many deaths. This is where I can put some things right.
You didn't start this war. You're ending it.
There was a time when I thought I could talk our way out of it.
What happens when you set off your glowy killer, Professor? Are we gonna feel anything?
That depends on how far the emulsion has colonized your cells, Damon. Do you have a fever? Intense muscle pain?
No.
Then you'll be fine.
Or not so fine, maybe.
God damn it, Jack! Where are those elevators?
Taking my own sweet time.
It'll be slow going up, too. Just saying.
Shoot the pods!